Sorry to call you, sir. Not strictly security. It's about the dietary requirements of the Antikin delegates.
I thought that had been taken care of in advance.
So did we, sir. Their live animals were beamed aboard. We were going to preserve the meat for them, but they say we must bring it to them alive.
Then do so. Lieutenant Yar was confused. We no longer enslave animals for food purposes.
But we have seen humans eat meat.
You've seen something as fresh and tasty as meat, but inorganically materialized out of patterns used by our transporters.
Sickening. It's barbaric.